Who would have believed this? Who could have foreseen this? Sitting in the hotel, blue label Johnny Walker, my favourite spot in the city. You used to sit with me. How could you leave me? My memories of India, the gates of Bombay. I don't want to leave now. They're begging me to stay. Dreams of a better life. Here's sharper than a butcher's knife. They cling onto their hopes are made.
First thing I noticed there was her fair hair and beauty stare. Their eyes cast a glare and reminiscent of one's despair. When I look closely into their hearts, I can see mostly their past. Classed mostly as castes, they still stand steadfast. Still looking for one wish. I don't think I can take this. I don't think I can make this. Her soul was the greatest. I stop and pause for a while. Realize they've got nothing. Still flexing a smile. And it's things like this that make this life worthwhile. Along the forgotten tracks of the city, bare face, no pity. Gold sweepers, recyclers, just trying to make money, just trying to feed their baby's tummy. Slumdog, toxic fog, this ain't funny. No, this ain't funny. I remember standing there, holding your hand, sunset rising towards the land, sidesteppers run out the sand and had to carry you at night, those crabs would give you a fright, you on my back until the light.
You know, everything that we think or feel or do, or just are, there's a whole package of energy behind it. I mean, you throw a stone with some force. That force is there in whatever is going to happen after the stone has been released from your hand. Now, that can't just disappear in the air. It works around. It works around. So it has its play.
If you do something good, you will reap the benefit. If you do the same thing, if you do some harm to anyone at all, then you will have to pay straight, definitely.